You ate my ice cream! I'm sorry, I did not have your name on it, so I did not know! You know what? Where's that piece of wood? Not the piece of wood, please not! Okay. Here's the piece of wood, and... Did that learn you a lesson? Freddy? OMP. Oh, no. Ah, I think I killed him. I have to get him to a hospital. So what happened? Before I tell you what happened, what's wrong here? This looks nothing like a hospital bed. Low budget, low bull crap, okay? Okay. Well, I was punishing him because he ate my ice cream, and now I think he's dead. Let me feel his pulse. He's alive, but he's in a coma. He's in a coma? Yeah, but there's one thing I can do. I can cut open his head and put his mind in an under body. Really? Yeah, I got a body right here. He died 2 weeks ago. We took out his brain. Well, I guess I can do the surgery. Yeah!
I hope the surgery's gonna be a success.
Yeah, me too. Shut up, okay? It's my fault. Oh, guys. I look sexy now.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, look at me. I lost so much weight. I have a better shape, a better color. Not that stupid top hat on. I'm basically better now.
Yes, you are.
Yeah,
Foxy, I did not know you're gay.
Now I am.
Yeah.
OMP! They're going mad for him. Well, I have an idea.
Hey, did you just knock him out? I think he's in another coma.
Yeah, he is. Now I'm gonna put his mind back in his old body. So, you made him go in a coma again.
Yes, okay.
I'm sorry. Yeah, well, his body's out of the coma now. I can, put his brain back in his old body.
Okay.
Bonnie, I hate you so much. Touché! We're not Mexican, not Spanish, we're American! America!